Hello everyone, and welcome to Silverhawk's Let's Play. I'm playing Diablo. Last time we saw that in the Black March we have temple to go to, and we also got the Heretic Malus in the monastery barracks. Beware the smith that guards it. So let's teleport back. People come to greet me. That is nice of them. That's one I would love to have on me though. Thank you. Chest. Locked chest. Give me some potions. The reason why I run like this is the warp gate is usually in the beginning of it, but apparently that isn't true for the Resurrected. Remunization potion. Thank you. Black Mars. Somewhere here is the place where the evil slaying of virgins are. 100 virgins? Something? The book we read last time. The Slayer of 100 Virgins. We also need a waypoint here. It's a good thing to have because you will be needing it later, like when we are in the next hardness of this. Oh, here it is. Black Mars. And here is the fort. Ooh, nice.
I need mana.
Three trades is a lot better than that. Damage, minimum damage, attack rating plus 22 damage against demons, attack rating and dexterity. This tower also got Jesus! There I died for the first time. The funky part is that since I died, I need to run back to my own old body and retrieve all the things.
Yes.
Resurrect her. And he hurt. He hurt me. Would be the gold. Don't know who you were who killed me. I think you're dead now, though. Dead. Another one of those. That might be what killed me before, that I was standing in his explosion when he died. Thank you.
Greetings.
Might as well take some poison resistance. Scepter, that might be worth a lot of money. Might, yes. It's an odd thing that you hit people with that. Ooh. That's another scepter.
I can't carry anymore.
Can't carry anymore. Thank you. I'm a loot hoarder, of course I am. I haven't gone down there yet though. One of the runs that you can make to gain items, etc., is to run towards this girl, reset the game, and then run again. Okay, that was a bigger boss, Chem Dealio, apparently. Porter Rogue. To see my mana slowly replenish, that's because of the warmth. That's a ghost. Drains mana, so I don't want to fight it immediately. What's hurting me? De var champions. Yep. Going back to town.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Yes.
Trade. There we go. Dispose of the evil countess. I will. check you out. Charge bottle when struck. 4 life, light radius. Cold fire. I think that the other one is better. Yeah, you should. You should be putting that a good rush. Here is just a dream to be able to run over these like this instead of just having to pick them up one by one. Sash. Scepter is good. That one we all actually want to pick up. This place is not bad for loot either. Preserved head. The run over all the gold. Life crossbow. That's a cool blood shenanigan. There we go. Now let's run to the other side. She torched that place. Let's run around her. Let's run around that torch. Oh, okay. Large charm.
With death, your rewards are well earned. To us, the tower was nothing more than a headstone looming over a long forgotten grave.
Quest complete. Prayer and might. Ooh, clay golem, raise skeleton and amplify damage. Plus the cold damage. And requires 3 decks. fan of Dex, but he might be a fan of Dex. Nephrol. I need to look at these rune words, because there's a lot of nice weapons and stuff you can make out of it. Do we have more time? Yes. Let's run to the outer cloister then. The hole is an extra level that you can go into if you like to gain XP and money and stuff drops. Ooh, boots and torch. Hello cat. How are you doing? Okay. Okay, so you're doing that well. Okay. One point into you and the rest into fortification. I was about to say. Let's see, he does 3 to 5 while that does 8 to 12. So I'll make that level 2 then. Also costs a lot more mana. Poor cat. Could have been up in the rain. Okay, so I should have followed the road down here instead of going upwards, I guess. Jesus. Wolfhead. Yes, I need to use my left hand. And no, I can't be stroking you.
Not enough mana.
And that's when we switched back. Later when I got my full mana, and I can actually do that. Goodbye, cat. Thank you, I'll pick that up. Heavy boots. I'll use them instead. Probably will be using these instead. Yes. Yes, I will. Should let Deckard Cain deal with those. Check if I can't find a better staff for me. Jesus. It's a nice one. Hello there, Skellington. That is an even nicer one. Makes my mana go boom. Things that make you go hmm. The thing is that since I got this skill upgrade, it also upgrades the warmth. Short bow.
I can't carry anymore.
Haha. Okay, F1, F2, Let's see if we don't have any extra health potions. In there, that would be because they're close to a waypoint, and that waypoint is always here. And checking the time, you guys have to watch. I'm probably just going to sell all of these. Let's see. Attack rating. Goodbye, Wolfhead. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. There we go. And then that was a mistake. A small mistake. Now I'll run back to that damn boat. Bolts. Short bow. One to nine. So that's worse. Anywho, see you later. Have a nice day. Bye bye.